not having a ton of fun. You know, it's winning, so of course we're having fun. But same time, it's a business, you know. And now it's Friday, you know, 2 days away from the game. We gotta get into the business mindset. Go on the road and get a win.
Do you look at it as, okay, you were 4-0 the first quarter, now you're in the second? Is that how the coach is positioned, or what's he said?
Every play has a life of its own. You know, we go out and take advantage of every play, and that's how we take it. You know, every play, we got to go out and dominate the man in front of us, no matter special team, offense, defense, and that's how we take it.
And does the offense get hyped up over the special teams, over defense? Are you guys playing off of one another, too?
We do, you know, because there's a lot of offensive players play special teams, a lot of defense, so. You know, we want to see everybody do good, and that we support one another, and it's been good so far. We're just taking one game at a time, 1 week. And unfortunately, we got Tennessee this week that's on the road, so we got to go and play our best ball.
What are you looking for from them? What do you expect?
Oh, to come out on fire. You know, we know they're going to bring their best game because, like I said, they're on the road, so we got to come in and try to do our best to keep them from doing that.
Perfect. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.